做做，我们小手拉小手。
别弄了。
This is Ubud. The place we're staying at is called Bali Village. And check this out, we are right outside the Bali field.
I want to eat rice after the vlog.
You lah, you jalopi on you. Careful, careful, careful. Have you never seen before? You got see before?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Where?
I think Malaysia.
Ayi? Malaysia, you sure Malaysia? You see coconut.
It was amazing. Like, so it was 2.5 hours. Then we did a chakra first, right?
Yeah, I have no idea what's there, but it's like some meditation thing.
But you feel like a surge of energy through your body. It's very strange. They basically put stones on your body and then they just like put their palms on you, but then you feel different. So yeah, I thought that was quite fascinating. And then we had a massage, and then we had a facial.
Yeah, $40 each.
Wasn't
she beautiful? She's beautiful, facial. We are on the way to trek up number 2. We made it!
It's so cold.
Yeah, it's so cold. I think we can see the sunrise. Look at it, it's so cloudy. So sad, we can't see the sunrise today, but it was
I really want to
see the sunrise. Me too. If not, I climb so far for what? I can't even drink kopi. A little tip, I think you should always rent this.
The jacket,
yeah,
the windbreaker.
50,000 rupiah, which is about $5.
Around $5.
You know, you have to bring it, it's quite heavy. So, and you really need it at the top.
You need it at the bottom and at the top.
Yeah,
so,
in
for
between.
The first 10 minutes, it's really cold. The bottom is really cold. But then after that, you start hiking and then you start sweating like a dog. And then after that, when you get to the top, like say 20 minutes from the summit, it gets really cold again because the wind is very strong.
I think they're supposed to provide us with breakfast, but I don't know why it's not here. But luckily, we brought our own breakfast.
Being Singaporean, we can't see.
They gave us a hard boiled egg. Oh!
Stupid!
Oh, cannot. I'm trying to crack the egg. Ooh. Finally, I think it's about 6 a.m. now, and finally the sun is right. Look at it, look at it, look at it.
Ooh.
The sun is rising.
What did you do here? On the mountain?
No.
You belong here.
Am I? We'll find some of our trouble.
Visit his family now.
Mm.
Yeah, all the monkeys in the monkey forest. I don't know how you got out, but you obviously belong to them.
Are you a monkey?
A fat monkey.
For the Yeah, so remember guys, don't ever come Bali when it's monsoon period.
But it's still nice lah. I mean, there was some sun and we enjoyed ourselves.
Some. Keyword is some. Like, a bit. Nong nong,
if you don't know the song, we're not from the same generation.
我来教过你，你来教过我。嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟。 Hey, why your umbrella and your top matching on?
I don't know, they're here. So we're leaving our resort in Ubud now.
Yeah, it's called Money Village.
It's really, really nice. It's in the middle of a paddy field, and even though transport is quite a bitch because you need a car or a bike to kind of get anywhere, because it's in the middle of nowhere, I think if you want to get away to like just relax a little bit, it's really awesome.
It's really quite awesome.
I really like it.
When in Bali, drink bintang. This is not a sponsored post. Just saying. It's really cheap, it's like $1.80. Yeah, I didn't know you have a spa in Bali.
I have many branches.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Three branches?
No.
We're staying in our nice villa. Ooh, I got a bikini babe with me, honestly. Pizza time! Yeah.